The accused include Twaha Karim, Habib Swai Bukaigo, Lukman Mugomba and Adam Edrisa, who were arrested from areas of Mayuge, Namayingo and Mukono on charges of participating in terror activities. Buganda Road Grade 1 Magistrate Ronald Kaizi has today committed them to the High Court, where they face trial on charges of terrorism. This followed the completion of inquiries into the matter, as revealed by the State Prosecutor Ivan Chazi.
Inquiries in this case worship are complete. We prepared the indictment and the summary of the case. We pray that all the four accused persons be committed to High Court.
Prosecution states that the four between 2021 and 2022 in different areas across the country engaged in terrorism activities by belonging and recruiting people to the rebel group ADF. They were also found in possession of several ammunition, improved explosive devices and other things deemed a threat to national stability.
Sindikidwa mu kkooti enkulu kutandika okuwuliriza omusango gwabwe banaabataddeko okuwuliriza. Capital Crime number 19 of 2022, Uganda Basaase Manda ya C.
Still in court, Buganda Road Grade 1 Magistrate Siena Owomgisha has adjourned the case against MP Muhammad Segirinya, who is facing charges of inciting violence. Segirinya had returned to court for the hearing of this case. However, his lawyer Medad Segona was absent. According to Segirinya, his lawyer was unwell. This, he asked that the case be adjourned. Consequently, the magistrate adjourned it to 11th August.
The prosecution's case with Ms. Summons for the remaining extended.
Segirinya, also known as Mr. Update, is being accused of having reportedly posted a statement on his Facebook page named Segirinya Muhammadi Fans Page, calculated to incite the public to participate in violence against a section or group of people. The prosecution quotes Segirinya to have posted, "I am warning those who are trying to assassinate Honorable Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu that what will happen will be 40 times worse than the 1994 Rwandan genocide." Report compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.